Forrest would drop the F-bomb, much harder than X-Cons, and the film stayed driven like gas from Exxon. Catch him at ForrestFireYourFilms.4T.com. His films are so wrong.
We'll be right back.